How do you say I know in Korean? 나는 알아요. But how do you say I know about that? 나는 그것을 알아요. But how do you say I know he knows about that? I know combined with he knows about that. How can you say this in Korean? 나는 그가 그것을 아는 것을 알아요. 나는 그가 그것을 아는 걸 알아요. 나는 그가 그것을 아는 줄 알아요. So here in this sentence, 것을, 걸, 줄 plays the same function. 것을, 걸, 줄 is functional word connecting I know and he knows about that. So 것을, 걸, 줄 are used to connect two sentences. Today we are going to study about these functional words. You have here 것을, 걸, 줄. These are functional words. After these functional words, usually some cognition verbs follow. What are cognition verbs? You can say 것을 느끼다, 것을 모르다, 것을 생각하다, 것을 알다, 것을 직감하다, 것을 짐작하다. And you can also say 걸 느끼다, 걸 모르다, 걸 생각하다, 걸 알다, 걸 직감하다, 걸 짐작하다. You can also say like 줄 느끼다, 줄 모르다, 줄 생각하다, 줄 알다, 줄 직감하다, 줄 짐작하다. 나는 그가 술을 마신 것을 알아요. 나는 그가 술을 마신 걸 알아요. 나는 그가 술을 마신 줄 알아요. 나는 그가 술을 마시는 것을 알아요. 나는 그가 술을 마시는 걸 알아요. 나는 그가 술을 마시는 줄 알아요. You have seen here noun ending modifier. Noun ending modifier means the modifier is put in the past tense. You have noun here. Noun ending modifier is put in the present tense. So this sentence means I know he drank alcohol. And this sentence means, I know he drinks alcohol. So, 것을 걸 줄, 것을 걸 줄 are the functional words connecting he is drinking alcohol and I know. 나는 그가 나를 사랑하는 것을 알아요. 나는 그가 나를 사랑하는 걸 알아요. 나는 그가 나를 사랑하는 줄 알아요. You have noun ending modifier. This is present tense modifier. I know he loves me. 나는 그녀가 아름다운 것을 알아요. 나는 그녀가 아름다운 걸 알아요. 나는 그녀가 아름다운 줄 알아요. You have noun ending modifier. Do you think this is past tense modifier? No, 아름답다 is adjective. When adjective is put in noun ending modifier, that adjective can be the present tense. So this sentence can mean that I know she is beautiful. 나는 그가 담배를 좋아하는 것을 몰랐습니다. 나는 그가 담배를 좋아하는 걸 몰랐습니다. 나는 그가 담배를 좋아하는 줄 몰랐습니다. You have noun ending modifier. This is present tense modifier. 몰랐다 is past tense. Didn't know. How can this be possible? 좋아하는 present tense modifier indicates the present in the past. These three sentences mean that I didn't know that he likes smoking. 나는 그런 것을 짐작은 했습니다. 나는 그런 걸 짐작은 했습니다. 나는 그런 줄 짐작은 했습니다. 그런 is from 그렇다. 그렇다 is it is so, that is so. 그렇다 is adjective. Adjective put in the noun ending style. This is still the present tense modifier. 짐작하다, guess. 짐작은 하다. I can't do anything else but just guessing. I just can guess. 했다 is past tense. So I just could guess that it would be so. All these three sentences mean the same thing. 그 사람은 죽을 것을 모르고 덤벼들었다. 덤벼들다 means attack. 죽을 것을 모르고 without knowing that he will die. 을 is future tense modifier. He attacked me. 그 사람은 죽을 걸 모르고 덤벼들었다. 그 사람은 죽을 줄 모르고 덤벼들었다. All these three sentences mean the same thing. 내일 비가 올 것을 알았더라면 거기 갔겠나? 더라면 is used for the past tense subjunctive mood. If I knew that it will rain, do you think I would have gone there? If it is present tense subjunctive mood, it will be put like 안다면 instead of 알았더라면. 내일 비가 올걸 알았더라면 거기 갔겠나? 내일 비가 올줄 알았더라면 거기 갔겠나? All these three sentences mean the same thing. Today we learned the conjunction word 것을, 걸, 줄. Thank you very much.